I'm Scott Neal. For the past several months, we've been getting ready for next year's hunting season. A lot of hard work has gone into that.
This is our new field out here, and I can just tell you from a distance, it's looking butter.
It's taken a lot of planning, preparation, and hard work to make that happen. Wow, 25 pictures in 4 days. You know, part of this process that I spoke of is taking these cameras, and we want to see what's coming into this field. We want to see if this is a good place for a field and if we should adjust and move.
All this preparation that goes along with hunting got me thinking about planning and people's finances.
You know, the biggest thing that I see in our profession with our clients and those who aren't clients is taking action. I'll never forget, as a 20-year-old, I had moved to Chattanooga to work for the Waffle House. After being there a few weeks, I really hadn't met anybody, just stayed around my apartment and worked. And I'd called Mom, and Mom said, "Have you got out any?" And I said, "No, I haven't." And Mom said, "Scott, you can't go shopping in a parked car." And that has always stuck with me. And so a lot of times I think people know they need to do something, and that they're just in a parked car. They're just not taking action.
In your financial life, whether you're getting rid of weeds or sowing seeds.
At Collier Wealth, I'm privileged to work with a group of financial professionals that really desire to see our clients get their financial house in order and to keep it that way forever. We not only want to do life with you, we want to do it well.